So welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this particular video, I'm going to show you how to bring in your phone camera on OBS. Now, if you're using multiple phones, maybe 3, 4, 2 phones, you will be able to bring them all in on OBS and stream it live, both on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram as well. Now, talking about Instagram, I've also done a video on how you can stream live on Instagram using OBS. Remember to check in the description below to be able to watch that particular video on how you can also stream live on Instagram using just OBS, okay? But in this particular video, I'm going to show you how you can bring in your 4K phone, your Ultra HD phone, whichever quality you're using on OBS, okay? Now, without any further ado, let's get straight to this particular tutorial. I'm just going to close everything you are seeing here. Let me delete this. Next thing you are seeing, I'm just going to delete it and close everything here. And since I've already closed everything you are seeing on the screen, now the first thing you are going to do is go over to your browser and type in NewTek, okay? NewTek NDI plugin, okay? NewTek NDI plugin. This is to enable us to integrate our NDI source on OBS, okay? So without this, you won't be able to use it, okay? So I'm just going to download it. Wait for it to load. Just taking a bit of time. Okay, still waiting. Okay, and once it has finished loading like this, remember I've also dropped the link in the description below that you can use to download the OBS NewTek NDI integration. Okay, so click on the go to download button there, and I'm just going to give it a moment for it to load. I think my internet is currently slow, but it's holding up. Okay, so I'm just going to wait for it to load. So once you are here on this page, scroll down, you're going to see the OBS NDI, the Mac OS, the Windows installer, the zip. You can see the zip there. So what we are installing is the third one, which is the OBS NDI 4.9.0 Windows installer. Okay, so just click on it and you'll be able to download it on your PC. Make sure your OBS is not running while you are downloading this. Okay, so once you're done downloading it, I'm just going to go ahead and download it. Okay, just a second, I'm just going to go ahead and download it as well. Though I've already had it installed on my PC, but I'm still going to download it and show you how you can run it on your PC. Okay, so it has finished downloading, and once you're done downloading it, go over to your file explorer. Okay, click on download. Let me just expand this 1 second for my programs, and you can see it right here, the OBS NDI. So go ahead and install it on your PC, and once you're done installing this, you can now open your OBS software. Okay, so go ahead, open the OBS software right there. Let me just remove this. Okay, you can see the OBS here is up. Now once you've opened your OBS software like this, now the next thing you are going to do, just 1 second, go over to your phone. I'm just going to show you my phone screen so that you can see everything I'm doing and the way I'm doing it also. Okay, go over to your phone Play Store. Okay, so click on Play Store, and once it opens, you will search for this NewTek NDI. Okay, so you search for NewTek NDI, and once it has finished, you're going to see it there, NewTek NDI. You can see that it's currently cost about $19.99, but don't worry, I'm going to show you how you can be able to get it free of charge. All you have to do is to click the link I dropped in the description below, and you'll be able to download it free of charge. Let me see if I can get that. Okay, and this is the link right here. Okay, so this is the link right here. So once you click on the link I dropped in the description below, you get straight to this page. Now remember, note that this is the outdated version of the NewTek NDI. So if with this version, you will be able to work perfectly fine on your phone, and it will enable you to connect your phone camera on your PC. But if you have the money, go ahead and purchase it on Play Store, okay? But if you don't, click in the link I dropped in the description below and download this version and use it to set up your phone camera on OBS. Okay, so click on the download APK there, and once you here, click on the download button, not the fast download, click on the download button. Right now, once you've here, just tick the I'm not a robot thing. Okay, so and fill in whatever it is they ask you to fill in there, and click on create download link. Now once you click on this create download link, you should be able to download it on your phone. And once you're done downloading it, go ahead and install it on your phone. Now once you've installed this, open your phone and you're going to see the NewTek NDI. Now open this and make sure your phone and your PC are connected to the same Wi-Fi, okay? So once you've opened this, which is this, I'm just going to turn the camera to myself, the front camera, click on that center button you're seeing that is white, change, click on it, it will change to red. It automatically changed to red, and once it has changed, just position it where you want it to be in, okay? So anywhere you want it to be in, you can just position it there. And once you're done with that, go over to OBS on the sources, see the add button there, the plus sign there, click on the add button, and you will see the NDI source here. Now without you installing the NewTek NDI integration for OBS, you won't be able to see this NDI source, but once you've installed that correctly, you should be able to see this. Now if you've installed it and it did not appear, restart your PC and open OBS, okay? So it's going to appear. Now click on it and let's name this webcam. Okay, let's name this webcam. Okay, this is our webcam, and click on OK. Now on the source name, just click on it and you should be able to see your phone there, okay? So click on it, that's my phone there, and OK, and you see my phone camera there on my PC, okay? Now transaction, I've already see there, see how it's looking. If you want to work on it, all you have to do, place your mouse on it, right click and select filters, okay? Select filters. Let me just minimize this a second, please. Minimize this, go over to the plus button there, and you see the color correction there. So click on the color correction and be able to increase the saturation. Just work on it, whatever one you want, see it, how everything looks like. Let's see, reduce this one a bit, increase the saturation, and you can just play around with it. The gamma here, and then the contrast, you want to reduce it. Once you're done, click on close. You can see how everything is looking, and you can also connect multiple phones to OBS. If you want to connect multiple phones to OBS, all you have to do is to make sure that those phones are connected to the same Wi-Fi with your PC, okay? So once you've connected all of them to the same Wi-Fi with your PC, go ahead and click on the add button here and select the NDI source, and you can name it anything you like. And on the source name, just click on the drop down here and you're going to see the list of phones that are connected to your PC, and from here you can be able to bring them in to OBS. You can actually stream this live, and remember, it's not only sending the video, it's also sending both the video and the audio to OBS. So you don't need to worry about how do I get the audio, how is the audio working, is the audio not working. It's sending both the video from your phone and also the audio from your phone, everything down to OBS, and you can stream it live and record it and do whatever thing you like to do with it. And here is how to bring in your phone camera to OBS using the NewTek NDI app. I'm also going to be making another video soon on how you can also bring in your phone camera to OBS using the Irium webcam, okay? So Irium webcam support 4K, so even if your phone is not up to 4K quality, you can also scale it to 4K quality and bring it in on OBS as well, okay? So see you in our next update.